the VanDerHagen packet of blades may be difficult to open, but there's a little tab here for this side of the packet, and the blades will not fit through here. So all you do is a little pinch and a little bit of a pry with maybe a toothpick. And that's it. And you can take the blades out with your thumb.